Welcome to another vlog. A lot has happened, a lot of progress, a lot of things that have changed. Because as you can remember, Tibor in the other vlog, I said you're gonna see a whole lot more of him, and right now we're not really sure. And that's a bit the story of my life in the past few months, ever since I started being an entrepreneur. Because it's very hard to have exact focus on the things that you want to do and to focus on the areas that you want to grow towards, and sometimes the short term doesn't benefit the long term, and it takes me a while to realize that. Home, and I will continue the conversation, because for me it is really important that everything that I'm doing fits inside of my vegan filter. Let's call it vegan filter. I had some really cool projects with Tibor, and to go for that and to realize that product, it would be a full-time job. It would be something that you don't just do on the side, and the more successful it becomes, the more it would hurt the success of my long-term goals, and that is Lilita. Because building the thing that we wanted to build, or that they're still going to build, it's gonna be an awesome platform. It's gonna make money quicker. Even, heck, we already had clients that would pay directly today. But I don't feel personally ready to start a journey where that's not going my way, you know? I cannot take a third of a company and, you know, quit after half a year because I get enough income and I can start building my own thing. And besides that, I already make the money I need to make in order to pay my bills. So if I already make the money to pay my bills, then I'd rather free up my time and then work on the things that I'm extremely passionate about, knowing that in a year from now, 2 years from now, they will be highly profitable. They will pay back a lot of the things. And that's the thing with entrepreneurship. It's really going in depth, going diving in the deep, not knowing where you're gonna end and not knowing how the results are gonna be, but you are just confident knowing that you can pull it off and you will get there. And that's how I'm feeling. And therefore I decided not to continue with Tibor on the journey that he wants to continue, but instead follow my own journey, stay close to me. Even though that's probably the hardest decision I ever made so far. Anyway, today I am going to do a few tasks. I'm gonna structure out the plan for the Young Human, because Build Roll You, I will transfer it more as in the Young Human type of principles. What that's all about, I will tell you later on once I figure it out myself exactly. By the way, if you like tea, did you know that if you put green tea on 70 degrees, it will taste a lot better, less bitter, less whatever, the flavors will come out. I didn't know that, and I bought this new water thingy because I read on the internet that the type of tea you drink should be at the right temperature, because that will make the tea come out the best. And I really, really like tea, mostly, and it's a big difference. Try it out. Breakfast. As you could see, we have some nice breakfast, some whole grain bread with avocado, tomato, olive oil, some seasonal herbs, and what else is on there? A little bit of pepper, but we were out of pepper. Anyway, today I'm gonna get started updating the Instagram. I'm using letter.com. It's a great feature to help me control my Instagram account. I started posting actively on Instagram now, and on the Young Human / Build Roll You channel, you can follow that journey along, because I will document that journey. So I will help people who want to build their Instagram account as well by sharing the results I've got. And right now I started with 130 followers last week because they were my own friends and the private Instagram account that I was running. And now I turned that into more of a public figure, like motivational Instagram account. And within the past 7 days or something, I have over 50, 60 people following me, and I started to be in groups and all these things. But I will talk about all of this detailed, how to do that on Instagram, how to do it on YouTube, etc., on the Young Human channel, or BuildRollU as it's called for now. Anyway, right now I'm gonna get started, eat some breakfast, review some stuff, and then we are getting the day ahead. Lily, come here. And it's time for a dog walk, a short walk. I'm gonna pick up Iratz pretty soon. I did a lot of Instagram posts. It's really cool. I'm writing this like daily blog, or two times a day, a little blog on Instagram, trying to motivate people, trying to share my experiences, trying to share all these things. So check it out at Randy Herrmann on Instagram, and comment below a picture if you like one of these pictures. Besides that, I didn't do the thing I wanted to do, so I'm a bit disappointed with myself for the productivity that I planned to do, but things are turning out to be pretty cool actually. The Instagram account, I'm really excited by that. The idea where the Young Human is going, I'm really excited about that as well. But now first, a dog walk. Besides all that, I'm a bit disappointed with the productivity. I wanted to do a lot more, I wanted to do different things. But, well, I'm really proud of the fact that I did the pre-work for Instagram already for the next, I don't know, I think the next 3 weeks or so. So that allows me to focus on other things and not be posting constantly, but I already have this backed up, I have this all done. So that's step one. Step two is now create a good schedule, figure out the work I have to do for a client, I have to figure out the chatbot and see if I want to do that, and see if I can do that with the time I've actually got. Hopefully today also I get news from the Vegetarian Association to see if we can go ahead with Lekker Vega. But I need to wait. They depend on investors, and not investors, like the board has to approve all these things. And it's a big, it's an old organization, so the movements are a bit slow. I hope it's gonna work out. It's gonna be an awesome project, but I have so many projects laying down there that I actually, like, I hope it works out, because I really, really want to do that project. It's YouTube, it's the thing I love the most, so it would be super cool. But if not, I've got so much projects waiting for me right now. So yeah, it's just, it would be nice to have clarity. It would be nice to know what to expect in the next coming months. This is just the vlog. Lily, you want to say bye? Nirat is not here. No. You want to walk? No more phone? Okay, well, that's the vlog for today. Bye.